Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions. So they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. Now you can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to have their quota. And the way things are, I guess they never will. They've got a zillion cups of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice. You'll see no potato juice, 'cause the planters down in Santos all say no, 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 no. A politician's daughter was accused of drinking water and was fined a great big $50 bill. Her perfume was made right on the grill. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. And when your ham and eggs need savor, coffee ketchup gives them flavor. Coffee pickles way outsell the dill. They put coffee in the coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice. You'll see no potato juice, 'cause the planters down in Santos all say no, 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 no. So you'll add to the serving coffee in a cruller. Dunkin' doesn't take a